most of us trying to get always new clients and get more sales from new clients, and we always forget about the old clients, about the clients who already trusted on us and already believe in us and already bought from us. So why it happens and what to do to get all these old clients to buy from us again and not lose these clients and only trying to get new clients always? Because the old clients are people who we can still make more money from them, more and more and more. And finally, this is our consistent clients which we want to save and want to make more money from them. So in this video we will talk about how to get much higher customer retention rate and how to get much more sales from our old clients, from the clients who already bought from us in the past. I'm Leo Pozin, I'm owner and CEO of AutoDS. So let's go and let's see how to do it on the right way. So the way to do this is by sending to our clients three messages to the buyer after the sale already created, actually after we sent the product to the buyer. This is the one method. The second method is to give a great customer support even after the sale appears. Actually, I know a lot of people and a lot of dropshippers who are making only pre-sale customer support. This means that after the client bought from them, they never answer them again, and this is a terrible mistake. So I want to show you in this video about the first method, about how to give a good customer support using three automatic messages to the buyers and how to write these messages on the right way. So I created a doc for you. You will get these three messages to your Facebook Messenger. You have a link here under the video. Just click on the link and you will get these messages ready for you, and then you can just integrate them to your dropshipping system. So I will go over these messages now so you can understand the messages and know how to edit them on the right way and how to work with them on the right way. So the first message is a message about this, that we already sent the item to the buyer. Some interesting and important things on this message. The first thing is dear name, personalization. We want to talk with our clients by their name. Everybody likes his own name and everybody wants to hear his name on the message. People don't want to feel like a bot sent a message to them, and on this way it seems like much more professional and much more personalized. The second point here is this line. This is very important because we write here, however, in high demanding periods such as holidays, seasons, it may take a bit longer. We want to write in our message that sometimes it can be delayed in our shipping, because this way we cover ourselves and this way our client expecting to get the package in X time, but they know that there can be some problems and it can take much more time. So this is the second point. And the third point is, please reply to this message if you have any questions. This is very, 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 very important. You want to write to your clients, don't forget to reply to message, because this way they will just reply and they will not put a negative feedback, because you write them, if you have any questions, any problems, please reply to the message. This way the client feels like you really care about them and they will just reply to the message instead of just put you a negative feedback on your eBay store. The second message is a message which will be sent after the tracking number updated on eBay. So some important things here again, the personalization. It's very important to put here the tracking number, and also sometimes I recommend to add a shipping carrier. It means that not only tracking number, also a shipping carrier, and you can also add here a link to a site where they can track it, but actually it's enough to send on this way so they can just track it on eBay. So by the way, don't send the link, just send a name of the site or something like this. The other important thing here is the feedback URL. It's very, 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 very important to put a link where they can leave you a positive feedback. And also, just right here, that if that you are really happy to get this positive feedback, just be open for your clients, be honest with them and write them, really, this is really something which helping to my business, please leave a positive feedback. So this is the second message, a second about the tracking number, and we also starting to request their positive feedback. The third message is this. This message will be sent to the buyer after the product delivered to them, and here we will just request a positive feedback, and we also want to write that these feedbacks are very important for us, so the client will not leave us a negative feedback by mistake because they don't know how it can affect our business. I want to show you how these messages are important. Look at this example. So here, the last message will be sent after 10 days to the client. And let's see what happened here. It's crazy. See here that when the second purchase from the same client was appeared on the 21st of November, and we can see here that after 10 days, because this message is after 10 days, the client came and bought from us again and then again. This is crazy because in this way, one sale was changed to 4 sales. So actually we made 4 times more profit. This is really amazing. And this is an example of how it's important to give a good customer support and send the 3 messages to the buyers. I hope that you like this video. Write in the comments, what do you think about these messages to the buyers? Don't forget to grab your free gift. It's here under the video. Just click on the link there and you will get the messages directly to your Facebook Messenger. I hope that you like this video. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.